A second arrest has been made into connection of an April 21st shooting near Gun Barrel City. Chelsea White, right there on the screen, is accused of giving her husband, Chaz White, a firearm used to kill Alexis Grout. Police say that Chaz meant to shoot somebody else, but Grout was hit in the process. They're both being held for murder. Chaz, by the way, with a $2 million bond. Chelsea with a $1 million bond.